You don't realize how the weight of ministry has weighed on clergy. That many leaders who joyously look at their pastoral tenure are talking privately like they're in prison. When you getting out? How much longer you got? Because of what we carrying. That's why you got to pray for your leader. That's why you got to stand in the gap for your leader, because your leader is carrying something. Listen to me.